open your ears to the word of God.
God before us. I think that's Romans chapter 8 and verse 31. Look what it says. What shall we say to these things? If God be for Bill Winston. See, I have dealt some people in the last service. I said, listen, can't nobody stop me from the White House to the outhouse. The Bible says that the heart of the king is in the hand of the Lord. Even in his hand. And because God's people don't know the word of God
there
and
is.
Don't know the power that's operating in them, mm-hmm. they're going to be out here talking about things just as a victim. And the moment you say that, you cancel the anointing. Mm-hmm. There's nothing supernatural working in your life.
Guarantees that you'll receive the harvest. Over in 2nd